everyone. Thank you for joining us today. I'm Eric Benish, executive producer for NBA 2K21.
And I am Mike Wang, the NBA 2K gameplay director, a.k.a. Baluba.
And before I can even say anything, we've already loaded the game. We're in gameplay, just like that. It's that fast. Here we're getting a good look at Lower Bowl right away. You can see all of the players, the staff of the arena, like the security guards, the referees are warming up, all of the coaches are huddling. It's just an incredible coming together in real time of all. And there's Ali LaForce right there on the screen. You see so much new content in the game this year that Lower Bowl, I'm just so impressed by what the team did, making the arenas come alive.
And definitely something we could never do on the current gen.
Absolutely. Like the next gen hardware, it opens so many doors for us for what's possible, not just for the presentation element we just showed there. It affects everything, like how great the players look, how realistically they move, the lighting, the reflections. Just, I know a lot of people like to make fun of it, but honestly, the sweat looks incredible.
I love the sweat.
I do too. The overall look of the game is true next gen to me, and that's something I'm very, very proud of.
Yeah, big shout out to the R team. They really stepped up and they did some great work this year.
For sure. So, like I was saying, this is our real first look at real gameplay, just unedited, raw gameplay.
Yeah, and I think, we showed a very short clip earlier on this year, and we showed this camera, and this is a camera that we talked about, Eric, when we were watching some of the games in the bubble. They were showing this camera view from the floor that we really liked, so that would be good to show off the visuals, and it's kind of fun to play in something real close like this.
Yeah, I love this rail cam. For me, like, showing off the visuals was so key to our next-gen experience, and bringing the camera closer to the actors, putting it lower to the floor, it brings a whole fresh new perspective to the NBA game. Like, I've been, playing this game here as an employee for over 18 years, and I feel like this year, it's amazingly fresh to me, and I can't wait to come to work every day to play it.
Absolutely. And there was a quick look at the one of the new green flashes that we'll see. When you get a green, people love their green releases.
You're probably hearing a new announcing crew actually going on right now. We actually have a complete, second commentary team into the game this year. So whenever you're whenever you're playing the game, you can get one of two actual commentary crews. And this one's headed by Brian Anderson, doing the play-by-play. We have Grant Hill doing color. And I know you saw Ali LaForce earlier. She's the sideline reporter for this crew. And they can be joined by, our large number of guest commentators we have. It's really impressive what the audio team has done, just having different dynamic crews kind of come into your games and, commentate them, so each experience is unique.
Yeah, and just to go back to that last possession, too, just that was something you talked about in the blogs, was the ability to do contact alley-oops this year. That's our new impact engine at work, and it's really nice because you don't feel snatched into these things, but we get some really nice contact at the rim that we didn't have before, so really excited about that.
Like, one thing you added, Mike, this year that I really, really enjoy is, honestly, like, the foot planning kind of tech you have in the game that...
You can't even really appreciate it until you compare side by side current gen and next gen. But if you just watch the player's feet, you can see him taking steps, and that's something that they were sometimes would slid around and didn't look as good as it could have been.
Yeah, I mean, we have so much more we can and want to talk about, but honestly, we just wanted to give you a couple of minutes of gameplay. I want to thank everyone for watching this, for following us for all these years, for supporting us on the next gen. We have so much more to show you. We have WNBA beats coming up about the W. We have my NBA and more on the mode formerly known as the neighborhood. So stay tuned, and I promise you are going to enjoy it. Thank you, everyone.
Thanks, everyone.